This is Die Sporting Network.
We are back here. Thought we were going to have an opening round matchup. We see CCE forfeited. Douglas moved on. Now we have another first round matchup between Milford Mill, and that one went in. Stall. Milford Mill, new era. We're going to this one. We're going to line that thing off of Charlie. Pike with it. Back over the other way. Layup, no good. Offensive rebound, did go in. Kennedy pulls up, missed it high, offensive rebound, no good. Montague was trying to find the rebound and he helped the neighbor. Shot fired by Smith. No good. Kennedy up against Rimbaugh. That's a walk. Ball back to Milford Mill. Miller's up four. Sticking to our three-game method. We have this one. Douglas and Polly just fell off. So shot did not go. Five nothing lead here early. Kennedy from deep. No doubt. Big City. Back the other way. Scott. Layup goes. Come out by New Era. Early 7-0 advantage here. Clock is running continuously. Two free throws went in for New Era. They're on the board. 7-2. Inside, Montague lays it in. I know that's a huge advantage size wise. Three. over spin move. That's the three. Got it. Lead to five. Excuse me. To four. Off the two. Secures the offensive rebound. Bat it. Turnover. Back the other way. Comes the Jags. Off the knee. Back to Murphy Miss. This layup goes. Kennedy, layup goes in. 7-11. 3-4, no good. Back to New Era. That's a three, no good. Nice way to snatch the rebound. Stolen. Scott, dish, inside, let's go. 13-9. Clock at seven. That's a three. Spins out. Offensive rebound. Try to fight for it inside. Ball staying with New Era as it rolls up Chase Street. By Memphis Mel. 15-11. 9:56 here left in the first one. So once again.
want to see you do it. Do y'all understand? I can't get it.
Back to game action. What a matchup here. Tipped and missed. Tried to save it and out of bounds. Muffin Mill gets it back. Offensive foul. Floater and one. Got it. Hey. 17-13 lead for the Millers. And a foul. That's a 17 foul, I believe. 1-1. 1-1. Error. timed out. .658 left in the first half. Got it in there. Another clean up by Montague. .63, no good. Ball was batted and it went back to New Earth. And shooting. Open three. At least that one didn't go. So the 1-1 is in effect now for Milford Mill. Trying to get it. Ball staying with my friend. Turnover, Memphis Mel gets it back. Pull up. Bang. Got it in there. Lead to eight. In there. Back on miss. That's the rebound. Drive, no good. Threw it up. Couldn't get anybody to get it. That's a foul. In the fact here for the Millers. Got it! A little bounce to go in. Both teams rest of the way. Shooting two.
side.
And he was met with a foul. For Mel, it's up 21-30. PWG, check out what they do. Second half of this first round matchup in the Tunnel Vision Fall League playoffs. Here at you on the dice right now. Start of the second half. What a matchup here. New Era trying to stay within striking distance. Head down nine. And a five. Push out. Three ball. Blocking foul. Has not scored yet in the second half. It's a 30-21 game. Turned over again. Deep three. Spinned out. And a foul. Swings it, three ball, just a miss. Got it in there. Side. No good. And a foul. Yeah. crossover dribble. Inside, no good, the tap and goes. Wide open three. No good. City. And two shots. Went through. Cuts the lead to 8. Inside the hook shot, no good. For 3. No good. And a foul. 14 foul already on Memphis Mill. Stay with New York. Like a freight train down the lane. Try and hold. Montague again cleans one up and puts it in. Lee Stillen at 9. That shoots back and that's a foul. Yeah. Rebound, turned it over. Man, lead down to six. Here's 5 points. Drive and one. First shot. That's the end. One shot, Stevie. Got it in there. Time out, my new hour. Lead back to 10. 10:09 left in this one. This time, at least still 10, 43-31. Game action, new era. Trying to make some traction. Trying to get close. Milford Mill shut the door. Three. And one went in. Lead back down to five again. Team foul against New York. One water put. We're shining. Back up to seven. Move back up to five. Left, 45-38. Here's Milford at the free throw line. First shot. And there. Both teams in the 1-1. That's 18 foul against Milford Mill. Hey. Second shot goes. Timeout. 5:37 left. 46-42 lead for Memphis Mill. 4-point game. Close to out. Action. Huge possession here for both sides. Offensive foul. Pikeville and now. Twisted. We're going back the other way to shoot too. Free throw lines have become pretty important. Thank you. How about Scott bringing it up? 3-point game. .427 left. Play up top. 8-7-6. Scott, he's coming to shoot two. 19 foul. Second shot in and out. Inside, no good. Back over. Tied with a three. Kennedy, swing. Dip, low. Mondeku with a big forward there. two left. One double bonus in effect on both sides. Pikesville and Curley still to come. Lead increased up to 5. 54. Come out by New Era. 449. Loader missed it wide. Three ball. Got it! Rolls the foot on the line. No, they gave it to him. Long distance two. Final timeout, believe, by New York. 1:09 left. Foot was on the line for that two. They won the game. Memphis Mill trying to hang on in advance. Then it went out Curley of Pikeville. And a hacking foul. Thank you. two. Bodies are everywhere. Let's hope nobody's hurt and I see someone from New Era like he is. Got it. Use ice and buckets, as they say. Beat that one up. That might do it. And two shots coming. New Era fought effortlessly in this game. They're going to come up short. And this one today. And deep three, got it. And it touches it to a 5-point game. You got a foul again. Them both. Deep three. Tried to. Something happened. Got another chance. And a foul. It's going to be two shots with 10 seconds left. Make it down to a 3-point game. Both, whose opportunity? Kennedy, trying to throw it up, went out of bounds. 2 seconds left. That's going to do it. New Era fought hard. We get them down the road when the season comes. But it's going to be Milford Mill advancing on here in the tunnel vision playoff. 59-55 final. Curly in Pikesville on his way here to the ice right now. Stay tuned.
This is Die Sporting Network.